Hey, everybody, I'm Seth Meyers. That's Justin Theroux. These are our favorite jokes of the week. A woman in Washington, D.C. received 13,000 text messages after C-SPAN accidentally put up her phone number during their post-debate analysis. Replied C-SPAN, "We have 13,000 viewers?" SpaceX CEO Elon Musk announced plans yesterday to colonize Mars, saying the main requirement for early settlers would be that they are, quote, ready to die. Said Hillary, "I'll let you know November 9th. According to a new poll, only 27% of voters believe that Donald Trump won last night's debate. It's the worst debate performance for a Republican since Clint Eastwood lost to that chair. Following last night's debate, Donald Trump blamed his poor performance on a defective mic that may have been planted at his podium on purpose. Apparently, the mic had a defect that caused it to pick up everything he said. Pundits are noting that this year's group of debate moderators is the most diverse in history, featuring an African-American, two women, a Filipino, and an openly gay man. Said Trump, "I think I've heard this one before, but go ahead."